We're all gathered here to celebrate the love that Haley and Gabriel shared for many years and will continue to share for many more.
Like, I want that to be her focus, her brows and her eyes.
Should I get a razor?
No, I have brow gel. We can just clean up her brows.
Okay.
Razor?
Yeah, we're not gonna shave your eyebrows.
An accidental slip will make your mother cry.
Wish we had a better light.
I have a light there, but it was supposed to be a nice day, so it's a color.
What about this? This one then?
That one and like, I don't know, maybe like the brown.
Okay.
I think those would look nice.
Are you doing each other's makeup too?
No, Haley's doing her makeup, I'm doing my own makeup.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to be a little rough sometimes with my face.
I don't do makeup.
Rude.
I don't do makeup, so I leave all of the artisticness to you guys.
How's that, Haley?
It's subtle. Okay.
I was thinking maybe we could put the pink in the corner of her eye.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Kind of, and then blend it together and it'll look just fine. Mm-hmm.
Yes, and they're doing me first as a present.
Well, you deserve it.
It'll be a good day.
Yeah.
Everything.
Don't let the weather dampen the mood. It'll be a good day.
Well, that's why I got the canopies. They're going to help out a lot.
Now, how many guests are we expecting today?
It started with 50, then it got bumped down to how many?
Got bumped down to 30, then it got bumped down to, roughly
15. It's the weather.
Yeah.
It's okay.
We're gonna have to see who actually shows.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I never checked. I know none of the aunts are gonna be able to make it. And they all have their own stuff that they're doing, I guess.
Okay.
Or maybe I'm the only one willing to drive 3 hours.
Oh, they're from the Lowell area?
Yeah. Mindy's in Dracut, Jessica's in Dracut, Jackie's in Lowell, and Aunt Maureen is in Hampton Beach.
Hampton.
Yeah, and I'm in Manchester. So it's a far dress, and I don't like the lips.
We like it, though. We can wipe the lips off, though.
The lips look off, but yeah.
I think it's just how we were.
Here's some food. Awesome. Thank you.
I like it.
Thank you. Wonderful.
Oh, Dad's here.
That's the tradition, bro. So how are you feeling?
Excited, nervous.
Excited, nervous. Understandable. Those are all normal
happy
emotions on a wedding day, you know? Okay, ready?
Yes.
What is Haley's favorite color?
Depends, because usually it's green.
Okay.
Depending on the day, it's black.
Okay. What's Haley's favorite food?
Her favorite... Oh, that's a hard one. Like I said, it depends. Mostly, I would say hot dogs and beans.
Hot dogs and beans. Very good. That's very southern, you know? What's Haley's favorite TV show?
I don't think she has one. She has too many TV shows she watches. She likes more of... I don't know. Like stuff like Supernatural, Lucifer, anything that will get like a detective vibe with the funny jokes.
Gotcha. What's your favorite movie?
Movie? Mm-hmm. Actually, that one she does not have.
She does not have. Okay.
I can't even think of her favorite movie.
No worries.
She likes horror movies. That's the genre I know she likes.
Haley and I would get along. That's my genre also.
If I think correctly, probably the Freddy Krueger series.
Nightmare on Elm Street. Yeah. Very good. Classic, man. What is Haley's favorite song?
That one I know she doesn't have, because she, her and Malin like to share songs, and neither of them really get into it like that.
Right. Gotcha.
Always experimenting. Never really chose a favorite.
So I'll be 100 with you also. I asked Haley the same question. And you will see her answer on the final edit, all right?
Oh my God. Hope she at least got my color right.
But what is your favorite color?
I always say purple.
Purple is your favorite color. Royalty, man. Purple is the color of royalty, you know that?
Yeah, I always just liked it because it was a common color. All right, this I'm going to need help with. Everyone forgets how to tie a tie.
Oh, I can, hey, give me a second.
Okay, so, just in case I don't really want to,
So at this very moment in time, Haley, what's on your mind right now?
Nothing.
Are you nervous?
No, not really.
No?
No.
That's awesome.
Haley, your palettes are gone. Oh my God.
Oh, but that's mine. I'm gonna ruin your
palette. Do you want to just borrow mine?
Yeah, I can just borrow yours.
Which, do you
want to
use all of them?
The rising sun.
Is it the Barbie one you got?
Yeah.
Those are just neutrals and stuff.
Yeah, I was thinking of doing like a neutral color.
As you can see, I always use that one.
Yeah, I know. Probably go for this one.
The clips to hold the lights on it.
Yeah, it's good.
I mean, yeah, I understand they're outside lights, but the problem is running an extension cord like that in the water. You know what I mean? When the ground's wet and stuff, that'd be a wild thing.
No, we don't need to have the lights on it. I thought it had the mesh with it, so if it was going to have the mesh with that, I would have been like, just put it on, we don't have to plug it in.
Yeah.
But it's fine.
Little guy.
No, I don't want it. You have it.
You grabbed a chick.
I know. I saw you do it.
Aw, thank you, but no thank you.
Right, so
I got your belly, though. Get your belly.
Have,
here, I want it.
She's gonna cry first.
Aww.
Doesn't it have blush? It
covers it, right? Yeah. We're all gathered here to celebrate the love that Haley and Gabriel shared for many years and will continue to share for many more. I remember when Haley had a birthday party and Gabriel came first and helped us clean up and get things ready. He made a good impression, was such a sweet kid, I thought, and told her she should give him a chance. She did, and here we are today. Gabe's been a great partner through so much through all these years and has been a good father to his boys and has always made Haley happy. I'm happy to call him son. Haley, do you take Gabriel to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And Gabriel, do you take Haley to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Okay. By the state of Maine, as your newly ordained minister for this special occasion, I now pronounce you husband and wife. After you exchange the rings. Newly ordained minister. I loved it. You guys can exchange your beautiful rings. And now I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Woo! Yeah!
Can you get the picture back here? All right, authentic room card. All right, ready? Look at me, one.
Release the Kraken!
All right, so can I get the mom in the middle?
Right. He doesn't want to run anyway.
Ready?
Great
job, guys.
Hold on. Wait for me. He's going to run and get us laugh. You want to get in here?
All right, can we get all the families in? Can we get everybody's in?
Okay, everybody.
Come on in, everyone.
Take a picture.
Let's get family photo.
Yep.
I knew Haley longer, actually, and me and her has been knowing each other since middle school, but we were actually starting getting to know each other in like high school, and then I knew Gabe through her, and like I guess after that we just became like a close-knit group of friends. Like today I'm the best man. Like
excited?
In the beginning I was his friend, and today I'm the best man, and like yeah, I am excited. I'm happy that I got invited because this is like my first time here, so I've never been to stuff like this, so it's pretty exciting being like the one who was like chosen to be like his best man and stuff.
It's been really great being a family together. Mm-hmm. All I can say is that they were meant for each other, and that's they beautiful. Seemed so happy.
I love you guys, and
So,
yeah,
take some pictures.
I wish
you
nothing but the best for you.
Beautiful.
You and a man. Aww. I don't know what's going on. Okay.
Good job.
Good job.
Romance.